Michele Boreadolmo is the CEO of Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi is an Italian company, more than 80 years old. We are at Gulfood Manufacturing. Michele, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Why Bertuzzi at Gulfood Manufacturing? Which kind of products you propose to the international markets?
Bertuzzi, as you correctly said, is now part of Alimenta Group, have been founded in 1936 and always focusing in specific and dedicated technology for the transformation of every kind of fruit, continental and tropical fruit, into all kind of derivatives, so specifically juices, purees, concentrates, sauces, yogurt preparation, and we supplied plants and complete plants all over the world, starting from the Far East and Oceania till to North America and Latin America. We are present, of course, in the Middle East, in India, in Pakistan, in all countries around this very important exhibition. Main technology that we propose to our customer is to develop specific technology for dedicated fruit in order to optimize quality and yield, at the same time having as a result a better return of investment of the plant.
Relating the exhibitions, Bertuzzi is a strong presence on the international markets and as well also the international exhibitions. We met you in Parma last week and now in Dubai at Gulfood Manufacturing. Which are the next exhibitions you are planning to be present?
The larger and more international exhibition we will be present is that are coming is Interpack, Food Logistica, and next year also Gulfood again. Beside those, we will participate to Anugatech 2021 and all the minor exhibitions all around the world.
Can we meet you also at the Food Logistica in Berlin in February?
Yes, of course.
So we meet you in Berlin. Thank you so much. Have a good Gulfood Manufacturing.
You're welcome. Thank you very much to all.